TOK, I would say, is totally okay, you know. And, you know, concerning all the things that the tunes that you give into the people and the madness you get back when you're up there on stage. What? How does it feel, really, you know, seeing all them girls jumping off for TOK?
It's a very good feeling. It's a feeling. You know, TOK has a lot of love for the ladies. The ladies always show TOK a lot of love. And throughout the years, we get us more and more closer to the females, and we always have a song somewhere in the catalogue for them, always have a song coming up for them. So they always show us love. Trust me, Germany is like our second home or our third home, because like Japan or somewhere between there. So.
Is it any difference concerning the audience out here in Europe and comparing to Jamaican audience?
Well, you see, Jamaican audience now, you see, because we live in Jamaica,
yeah.
The only difference is that the music come out fast, and, you know, they want new stuff very fast, you understand? Yeah. The thing with over here is that sometimes the music take a little while to reach over here, but when it gets over here, it's like soaked in, and the people just love it, you know? So when you go on the stage and you do the songs, because they don't get as much fast, they appreciate it more, you understand? So when you go on that stage and you start to sing the first note, you know, the whole place, you know, waiting until next year for you to come back already, you understand? Yeah. So it's like crazy.
What brought TOK together, and what's keeping you together still?
First and foremost, I think it's the love of the music, you know what I mean? Each of us in our own way, from our own backgrounds, have always had a love for dancehall music and a love for reggae music, you know what I mean? And one of the things that has, I guess, managed to keep us together for so long is the fact that, you know, we're not only like friends, we're like brothers, you know what I mean? And, you know, sharing the hard times and the good times, you know, and most of the laughter that, you know,
we all laugh at him,
you know, whatever, you know. But you know what I mean, I think that has definitely helped to keep us here, because it's not about the money, it's not about the fame, it's about the love of the music, it's about giving the music to the people and carried all across the world to places like Germany here, you know what I mean, and getting back the love from the fans and being appreciated for all the hard work that you put in, you know, late nights at the studio, walking to the bus stop and all that kind of stuff, you know, it really pays off. So it's a good feeling.
Yeah. And basically,
yeah, that was
go on.
That was a long time ago.
Walking to the bus stop.
Yeah, I mean, basically, like, tomorrow we go to Poland for the first time. TOK going there, and it just shows the power of the music and the power of TOK's music, like the work that we've put in, to know that somewhere across the Atlantic, is Atlantic Ocean, right?
I don't know, I think
between
so.
Jamaica, well, one of the oceans,
somewhere,
right?
Over there.
Somewhere, you know, like, just to know that Europe, you know, loves TOK like that, you know, and we're coming from a little rock like Jamaica, it just shows the power of the music, and we just feel very honored and blessed that we have so many fans over here, and we're just going to continue putting out the good music, you know?
I have one thing to add.
Yeah.
This year, you know, last year we said that we wanted to come back for the Christmas, but we kind of say, yo, but take the time and make sure that when we come back over here, we have some new stuff. So basically, if you notice the show that we did today, you know, we tried to
showcase
new stuff, you know, like the song on the warning rhythm called Represent. You know, we have a song on the silver screen called No Man, you know, and Guardian Angel on the Guardian Angel rhythm. So if you even notice, we brought a new artist, because a lot of times, you know, Jamaican acts are not only Jamaican acts, but big acts come to places where, you know, they can expose new talent and new stuff, and they don't do it, you understand? So we as an artist trying to let people know more about the culture. So, you know, just look out for Monster Twins, the new artist, and look out for the new stuff. What you said, represent?
Yeah, I'll say well.
All right.
Rise the gun fingers for all of the niggas. When I hit the squeeze triggers for them niggas. Run where the fake niggas and represent for your blah 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 blah.
Yeah, you don't know, this is T that old, okay? Germany, big up every time. We love
TOK, represent.
Yeah.
Originally I was born in Gambia, you know, and live in Sweden now. Yep. So my immediate question would be, do you guys have any plans for African tour sometime?
We have done 3 performances in Africa already. We did Kenya in Uganda. 2004 and Uganda in 2004, and then we went back. No, that was 2005, I think, for 2005. Yeah. And then we returned over 2006 to Tanzania, you know what I'm saying? And that was more like the eastern coast of Africa.
two shows planned for this year till later on this year, one for Zimbabwe and one for Ghana. So you know, we're definitely doing over there. But we want to do an extensive African tour though.
When the time is right.
When the time is right.
Yeah man, definitely.
Right.